Okay, so this is game two of our semi-finals between mosesrocks and Zingpow. Okay, here we go. How do you get holy water? I don't know. Stab it with a knife. Shoot in it. You boil the hell out of it. I suppose that could work too. Yeah. Going off. Very nice. Okay. So, up here in the top right, we have the red Xel'Naga mosesrocks. Am I allowed to let you go through if I win? Who won the other one? Moses. To let you go through if I win. Oh. Yeah, it's definitely a knife, because it puts holes in it. Therefore, holy water. Jeez, I thought that was kind of common sense. Anyway, mosesrocks again will be going up against Zingpow as the pink Protoss in the bottom left. So, we'll get rid of you. This is Xel'Naga Caverns. This is the second game in a best of three, and mosesrocks has won the first one. So he is up 1-0. He did just ask before if... Am I allowed to let you go through if I win? I don't see why not. But, sure. I'm not stopping you, I guess. If you want to be nice. Doesn't matter. But anyway. Kind of defeats the purpose of a tournament. You lose and you progress to the finals, you know? Yeah, doesn't matter. All these players do qualify for the BSG Cup, which I don't know when it is, so don't ask me. Yeah, cool. So Zerg is getting his gas really early, and there's the spawning pool here. Sorry, guys, on gas, so he'll be able to get that link speed as soon as the pool's finished. And this probe's coming in, having a look around. Very nice picture. Very nice, actually. Yeah. Going to check for the expansion, there's going to be nothing there. So we'll opt to get that expansion soon enough. So, Protoss is getting his gateway, Chrono Boosting Probes, getting one gas. Will he go for a 4-gate again? That's the thing. His 4-gate he did last game kind of failed. Yeah. He kind of failed with the 4-gate, and it was held off by Moses. He put up like 5 Stone Crawlers, and pretty much just held it off. And thus, Protoss lost eventually. Yeah. So that's that. Spawning pool finishing up. Cybernetic score going down for Protoss. Not getting anything out of his first gateway. He is supply cap, I guess. That's probably why. Nope. Just gonna opt in for nothing. So, his probe's still scooting around, having a look. There is still no expansion in the Zerg. Probably soonish, I guess. I'm not sure. He's getting 6 lings out to defend off this probe, so he will be able to stop him from annoying him. With pylon blocking, so this probe will go down. He's going to be met by 4 zealots high, and they're dead. So, cool. He is getting 1 zealot out of this first gateway, which is good. He's getting a second gas, so he's not going to go for that full gate. He's going for another pylon. What will he do? He hasn't started his warp gate research. Do it. Do it. No? Okay. Zerglings moving out on the field. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, and there's 2 more there, and 2 more there. So that's 6 total, in case you can't count. So he's going to push up. He's going to do... He's actually going to try and beat down the Zealot. He will be able to beat down the Zealot with these Zerglings easily, and there's nothing else from the Protoss, so he's going to push in with these 3 Zerglings. He does have 2 more Zerglings coming in. This one sentry is going to come out, but he's going to be met by these 4 Zerglings easily. He is force-fitting that ramp. I don't know why he did that. I guess he had energy, might as well burn it. But these extra ones are coming out. So Moses is in the dominating lead. He's going to Chrono Boost out some more Zealots. He has stopped money again from these probes. These probes are coming up. A Baneling Nest did go down, by the way, from the Zerg, and he's sitting on base. So he's going to go look for an aggressive Zergling Baneling push, slash bust, slash death. So a second gateway is going down, this cell is going to pop out, going to be met by these 2 Zerglings, and there is 3 Banelings being morphed, so this is not good. There's still more Zerglings coming down, there is a ton of Zerglings coming down here, so he's going to be able to break this front. These Banelings are going to be finished. Where is he rallying these 2? Will he rally these towards the probes? He's sending one probe up to meet the Banelings. What is he doing? He's going to pick them. Oh, bang! He did manage to kill 5 workers with that, so that's a pretty good explosion. He is going to finish off the Zealot. He does finish off the Spawn, so this gateway here, 7x gold, is going to be unpowered. And Protoss is finally deciding to wall in with a pylon. Should have probably done that earlier, but anyway, too late for that now. That probe's gonna die. Second gateway's gonna die. That gateway's gonna kill that, unpower that gateway. And yeah, it's pretty much. This is GG. Nice effort from the Protoss trying to hold it off, but it didn't really work. And so, that's that. GG from Zingpow. So Moses does progress through, so he will go into the finals. And yeah, that's that.